Although it is a visible and exciting part of our program, First LEGO League is more than the robot game. The three other pieces, robot design, innovation project, and core values, are equally important parts of the experience. These four pieces come together in your tournament. A world full of opportunities and possibilities related to the theme is waiting for you to discover and explore. Our missions and models in the robot game are there to inspire you and your team's innovation project. Or you can focus on your own ideas. Your challenge in the innovation project is to choose one problem to focus on and design a solution. You will use the engineering design process, repeating the cycle several times as you learn more and try different approaches. Keep iterating as you collect feedback from your team, people in your community, and experts in the field. It is great to hear what others have tried. You will learn from everyone you talk to. It is normal to have to change course as you learn and try different approaches. Throughout the program, some things may be challenging, and you might make mistakes. Take what you learn and try again. You will be using the first core values throughout the season in both your innovation project work and the work you do on the robot. At the event, your gracious professionalism can shine at the robot game table for the referees to evaluate, while the judges will go into greater depth about how you relied on the six core values all season. Track your progress throughout the season and make sure everyone is included in the work. There is room for everybody's ideas and all team members will have something to offer. Remember, what you learn together is more important than what you win. At your tournament, you will have a judging session. The judges will be excited to hear about the work you did and decisions you made as your work progressed.
The Strangers!
You will have the chance to make a live presentation of your innovation project. Decide as a team how you want to present, a skit, a pitch, or some other way, and focus on the key information you want to share. The time will go quickly. Once your presentation is done, the judges will ask you questions. They are as excited to learn from you as you will be to share your work. Then you will move on to discuss your robot design. You can organize a formal presentation, but you do not have to as long as you explain your code, robot functionality, and strategy. The judges will be ready to jump in with questions. The judges will use the official First LEGO League rubrics when you come to tell them about your season. You can find them online. The judges will also want to hear about how you learned to work together and the unique skills each of you brought to the team. Some of this information will come out as you discuss your innovation project and robot design work. But you will also have a chance to reflect on your journey with the judges. What were your best learnings? What idea were you most proud of?
3, 2, 1,
No matter how much progress you have made, make sure you and your team go to a tournament. Tournaments are loads of fun and designed to celebrate your hard work. They are not only a great chance to show off what you have done, but also to meet other teams and see what problems they have tackled. Talk to other teams and you will be inspired and be a source of inspiration to them. You will not only leave with helpful feedback from the judges you talk to, but also suggestions on what to do next. You may also even bring home an award to celebrate the work you have done. Good luck, teams!